A very good morning to all the little stars of DIKH. Welcome to grade 1 max class. Okay. So, my name is Divya Ramprasad, who will be teaching you mathematics subject. Okay. In your previous video, I have started small introduction on the concepts. It's just like a revision. Okay. So, you had already learned in your UKG, right? You had learned in your UKG. Some concepts. Okay. So, what are the concepts we had learned? Example, top, bottom. Repeat after me, children. Top, bottom. And I had drawn some pictures on the board and I showed some teaching aids. Right. So, these are the examples for top and bottom we had discussed. In today's class, let us discuss with some pictures shown in the textbook pattern. Okay. So, this is not your exact textbook. It is a textbook pattern. Till we get your textbook, we will follow the basic concepts. Okay. So, in the last class, we had learned three concepts. So, today it is a revision of all these three concepts. For the first one is top, bottom. The first one is, repeat after me, top, bottom. Top, bottom. Top, bottom. Okay. And the second concept is, repeat after me, children. On, under. On, under. On, under. Okay. That was the second concept. And the third concept is, repeat after me, children. Inside, outside. Or, in, out. In, out. In, out. So, these are the three concepts we had learned in the first class. And today is our second class. Okay? Yes. Now, I have some pictures which is there on your screen. Can you see this? Yes. Now, these pictures will show you the position of top and bottom. Okay? Yes. Now, look at the first picture. I will zoom the picture for you. And here you have a boy painting the house. Where is the boy? The boy is at the top. Okay. The boy is at the top. The boy is at the top. Okay. So, shall we circle the boy there? Yes. Okay. So, here it is top. T-O-P. Top. Okay. So, where is the boy? The boy position is at top. Okay. Yes. So, this is the position top. Okay. And next, we will move on to the next picture. That is a tree with a bird. Where is the bird? The bird is at the top. Okay. Where is the bird? The bird is at the top. Can you see the bird here? The bird is at the top. Okay. So, T-O-P, top. The bird is at the top. Okay. So, you had learned the first position, top. Okay. So, here the boy is at the top. The bird is on top of the tree. Okay. Yes. Now, we'll move on to the next picture. Look here, there are three pictures. One monkey is sitting at the top of the pillar. So, what is the position of the monkey? The position of the monkey is top. The position of the monkey is top. Okay. Now, the second picture. Okay, the fire is touching at the bottom of the pot. Where is the fire? Okay, how is the fire? Where is the fire touching the pot? Top of the pot or bottom of the pot? The fire is touching the pot at the position bottom. Okay? So, yes. Now, look at here. This is the picture of monkey, pot and milk. Okay? So, we will circle which is at the top and we will cross which is at the bottom. Can we do that? Yes. Okay. Now, I want you to circle with the object which is at the top. Here, monkey is at top. So, repeat after me the spelling. T-O-P, top. And which objects are at the bottom? Look here. This is fire. Look here. This is fire. Can you see the blinking dot there? Yes. The fire is touching bottom of the pot. Bottom of the pot. And where is the milk? Milk is at the top of the glass or bottom of the glass. Okay. So here, can you see the blinking dot? This is the bottom of the glass. So, milk is at bottom. Milk is at bottom. D, O, let's practice in the free hand. T, T, O, M, bottom. Okay? So, you found the object in the top and at the bottom. Okay? Yes. So, we have learned in this picture, top and bottom. Now let's do some activity here. Yes, now where is the hole? It is at the top or at the bottom? It is at the bottom. Can you see the blinking dot there? Yes, this is bottom. Okay, now where is the flower? The flower is at the top. Okay, now you should see, I will tell you the object, you should tell whether it is in top or bottom. Okay, this is top. The flower is at top and the pot is at bottom. Top, bottom. Repeat after me, children. Top, bottom. Top, bottom. Top, bottom. Okay, yes. And the next one is, pick the pot at the bottom. Okay, now you should tick. How will you take? Which pot will you take? Okay, so this part is top. This is bottom. So which one will you take? You will take the pot at the bottom. This is how you take. Okay, and cross the pot at the top. This is the pot which is at top. So cross it. And this is the pot which is bottom. So you need to take it. Okay? Yes. Very good. Right? You also should do the same thing in your papers or as soon as you see the screen. Okay? Yes. We'll move on to the next picture. Okay? We'll move on to the next picture. Please look at this picture. You have your colorful rings. Then you have a sack, right? So what you have to do is pick the sack at the top. Okay, pick the sack at the top. Let us do it. This is the top sack. So tick it. Okay, pick the disc at the bottom. Which disc is at bottom? Red color disc. This is top, this is bottom. So this you need to tick. Color the apple at the top. Okay, how will you color the apple? Which apple is at top? This is top, this is bottom. So, let me color the apple. Okay, which is at top. So, this apple is at top. Okay? Yes. Now, we'll move on to the next picture. So, this is all about top, bottom. Okay? So, here, let's have a small revision. Here, the ball is at top. Bird is top. Monkey's position, top. Fire position, bottom. Milk position, bottom. Hole, bottom. Flower, top. Pot, bottom. This pot is top and this pot is bottom. This sack is top and this sack is at bottom. The purple ring is in top and the red ring is in bottom. This apple is at top and these apples are at the bottom. Okay, so you had a small revision on top, bottom. So, hope you like doing this activity also. Okay, now we will go on to the next concept, that is on, under. We'll go to the next concept, that is on, under. Okay, so what is on and what is under? Now look at this picture. There is a table. Can you see the blinking dot? Yes, there is a table. Okay, so here there is a table. Okay, on the table. Table mele yen ide? Table mele TV ittidare. So where is the TV? On the table. Where is the TV? On the table. So this position is on. Okay, so this position is on. Okay, so table is on. Yavade vastu melgade idre adak nav en antivi? On. Okay, yavade vastu kelagade idre adakke under. Okay, so on, under. Repeat after me, children. On, under. On, under. On, under. Okay, so here can you see the blinking dot? Here it is on. TV is on. Okay, now where is the mat? Mat floor kelagade idiya? Floor mele idiya? Floor melagade ide. So it is on the floor. Okay, so here the mat is on the floor. Mat is on the floor. And look at the next picture. You have the photograph, the painting, right? Where it is? On the wall. Okay, it is on the wall. So you learned the position on. Anything which is kept on it, it is called as on. Okay, so TV table mein lay de. So the position is on. Mat floor mein lay de. So the position is on. Painting wall mein lay de. So that is on. Okay, yes. Now we will next go for under. Okay, next we'll go for the position under. Now look here, table kelagade yen ide? There is a dog. There is dog just below the table. Aita table kelagade dog ide. Okay, so what is the position of the dog? The position of the dog is under. The position of the dog is under. Okay, the position of the dog is under. Okay, and can you see the next picture? There is a cage and there is a cat. There is a cage and there is a cat. Aita, so what is the position of the cat? It is under the cage. Aita, so cage kelagade irodrinda position of the cat is under. And dog is table kelagade irodrinda the position is under. The position is under. Okay, and the next one is river is flowing under the bridge. Okay, the river is flowing under the bridge. Okay, so river elli ide, bridge kelagade ide. So the position is under. So the position is under. So you learned the concept on, under. On, under. On, under. Okay, yes. Now we will do small activity on this. Yes, see there, yavade vastu table mele ittidre adakke on anta heltivi. Yavade vastu table kelagade idre adakke navu under anna position heltivi. Okay, so look here, you have tick the vase on the table. Okay, you should tick the vase on the table. So table mele iro vase na tick maadbeku. So let me tick that wall. So yeah, wall. Can you see the blinking dot? This wall is on the table. Okay, so let me tick. Okay, so this is that we tick the walls on the table. And the next one is tick the boy sitting on the bench. And the table mele kutirorna tick maadbeku. So let me tick the boy sitting on the table. Okay, now color the lamps under the staircase. Okay, so under andre staircase kelagade irodanna naavu color maadbeku. I cannot color, I will circle it. So this is under. This is on. On, this is under. Can you see the blinking dot? It is under. Okay, ಅಂಡ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಪಿಕ್ ದ ಕ್ಯಾಟ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ದ ಕಾಟ್. ಆಯ್ತಾ? ಸೊ ಯಾವ್ದು ಯಾವ ಕ್ಯಾಟ್ ಕೆಳಗಡೆ ಇದೆಯೋ ಅದನ್ನ ಪಿಕ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂಡರ್. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಂಡರ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡನ್ ದ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟಿ ಆನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅಂಡರ್, ಆನ್ ಅಂಡರ್. ಓಕೆ, ಅಂಡ್ ದ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ರೀಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಇನ್ಸೈಡ್ ಔಟ್ಸೈಡ್. ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಲರ್ನ್ ದ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ಸೈಡ್ ಔಟ್ಸೈಡ್, ಇನ್ಸೈಡ್ ಔಟ್ಸೈಡ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಯಾವುದೇ ವಸ್ತು ಒಳಗಡೆ ಇದ್ರೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಇನ್ ಅಂತೀವಿ ಆರ್ ಇನ್ಸೈಡ್ ಅಂತೀವಿ. ಯಾವುದೇ ವಸ್ತು ಆಚೆ ಇದ್ರೆ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಟೆಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಔಟ್ಸೈಡ್ ಆರ್ ಔಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ಯೆಸ್. ನೌ ಲುಕ್ ಅಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಬಾಸ್ಕೆಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ಓಕೆ, ಬಾಸ್ಕೆಟ್ ಒಳಗಡೆ ಫ್ರೂಟ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ, ಬಾಸ್ಕೆಟ್ ಆಚೆ ಲೀವ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ಯು ಸೇ ಫ್ರೂಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಇನ್ಸೈಡ್, ಲೀವ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಔಟ್ಸೈಡ್. Okay, and the next picture, mother is inside the house, father is outside. Okay, amma mane olagade idare, appa mane aache idare. Olagade irodakke inside, aache irodakke outside. Okay, and the next picture, can you see that? The chicks. Okay, the chicks are inside or outside? Olagade idya aache idya? All the chicks are inside. Okay, so this position of the chicks is inside. Okay, now the next activity we will do, that is, yes, what we have to pick the inside and outside. Let me pick the dog inside the kennel. Okay, let me pick the dog which is inside. Inside andre olagade irodu. Okay, finish. So pick the flower pot inside the house. This is the pot inside the house. This is the pot outside the house. Then pick the fruit inside the basket. This is inside, this is outside. So let me pick the fruit inside the basket. Pick, next one. Pick the children outside the cart. This is inside, this is outside. So let me pick the children outside the cart. Okay, so this is the activity for inside and outside. So this is the concept you have learned for the previous class, and I'm just showing the pattern of this, which is in a pictorial form. Okay, which is in a pictorial form I am showing you in the textbook. Hope you like this video. Okay, yes, yeah. So you can show these pictures to your kids, dear parents. You can show these pictures to your kids and ask them to touch the position which is at top, to touch the positions which are at bottom. You can ask them like where, what is in which position. So you can show what is there in the top, or you can ask where is the monkey sitting. Okay, so they will say top. Okay. Or you can ask where is the bird sitting. The bird is sitting on the top. You can cross question them once they understand the concept. This will be a creative method of teaching so that they don't get bored with a normal way of teaching. Thank you children, thank you parents. Hope you like the video, and meet you in the next class. Thank you, have a nice day.